Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. This is another video in Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and this time it's a very quick guide on how to get money really quickly. I have seen a couple other YouTubers do this and I've checked that out for myself and it does work, so I am 100% with it. See, now the first thing you want to do is come to Norwich, which is located in East Anglia, which is right here, as we'll be using weapons, in this case spears, to fish. Because this water is shallow enough that you can walk and you can use your Odin's vision or Odin's sight, you can look at fish very easily and kill loads very quickly, and this way you'll get tons and tons of money. I recommend that you go all the way top here, so you can do heavy dual wield, so in that case I can take all my clothes off and just have two spears, as they do have a long distance to reach. They also spin around, so you can kill a couple of fish in this one hit. And if you take off all your clothes, it keeps it so you have a bit more stamina. So what you want to do is literally go to this river, find some fish, go around, look how many there are, kill as many as you can. Keep on doing this, and you can do this as long as you want, and if the river runs out, just teleport back to Ravensthorpe, sell all your stuff, and come back, and do it again. Look at this. Loads of fish. This method does work surprisingly quite well. And then, once you've got enough fish, obviously keep on doing that a lot longer than I have, make your way to Ravensthorpe. Okay, so now once you get back to Ravensthorpe, if you speak to this kid,
I forgot his name. That may interest you.
He owns the little fishing place. You can then give all the fish that you have. Hopefully you have obviously more than me. And you can fill this in and you might get some runes out of it.
Thanks for the fish.
And honestly,
I must take my leave.
That is the best way of doing it. So you do that to get those little runes and all the extra things you want. Make your way all the way to your trade post.
I would like to see what
you have.
And
then once you get here, you can then obviously sell. Sell my trinkets. Sell all these fish. And look at that. I didn't even do it for long. I genuinely didn't even do it for very long. And I've just made, by the looks of it, just over $1,000. Probably actually way more than that. I just made $1,000 there, I think. Definitely over $1,000 now. Look at that. And I was literally only doing it for like 20 minutes. And then you can buy as much things as you want. You can go to the map person, unlock locations and all sorts. So yeah, that is the fastest way of getting silver in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know what you'd want to do or what you'd like to hear or see about this game. If you want to see a playthrough, then please let me know. Or if there's anything that you're interested in or just want some advice, hit me up and I will answer gladly. If I know the answer, obviously. If not, I'll have a little look for you. But without further ado, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.